are back in Los Angeles, where we are soon going to find out who will be Miss Universe 2006.
Yep, it's right now the moment of truth. There is one crown, 10 contestants, and right now, only 5 can stay, so that means 5 will have to go.
Your math is pretty good. I'm impressed. I'm thinking, though, that we should be grateful because everybody gets to go to the after party.
I'll be there.
Well, here now are the results from the judges in random order. We begin with Switzerland.
Paraguay.
Come on down, Japan.
You're next, USA.
And rounding out the top 5 is Puerto Rico.
Congratulations, ladies. Well, you know, now that they've made it this far, I think they just might be at Easton Hut for a little one-on-one with you.
I think the crowd's got to calm down. They're going wild. It would be good practice, of course, for the final question, which includes a lot of pressure. Now, in some cases, we will be getting a little help from our friends at Precision Translating Services. Let's begin with Switzerland.
Come on down.
Switzerland, we hear that you have kind of an adopted sister. Tell us the story behind that.
Can you repeat that? I didn't hear it. Sorry.
We hear that you have kind of an adopted sister. Tell us the story behind that.
Yeah, my sister is not adopted, but we take care of her because her parents live in Angola. So she came to school with me, and we were best friends, and she came and stayed at home with us.
Switzerland, thank you very much.
Thank you. Come on down, Paraguay. Now, we hear that you have a family business. We'd love to know what it is.
Okay, mi trabajo, mi familia, ¿verdad? Bueno, nosotros, mis abuelos comenzaron con una tienda de antigüedades, pasó de generación a mis padres y ahora yo soy la jefa, por decirlo así, del negocio de antigüedades y pasamos viajando, conociendo
my
libros.
Business. Well, my grandparents started an antique shop and then it went down to my parents and now I am the proud owner of the antique shop and we travel a great deal with it.
O sea, es un mundo súper fantástico porque te vuelve fan, te vuelve fanático de lo que es la antigüedad y la historia de cada cosa. Cada objeto tiene su historia. Y cada objeto tiene su pasado y es algo super lindo y
it's
que mucha
really
gente lo valora.
That, you like to be a fan of because you get to love antiques and every object has a history behind it and you like to enjoy that history of the objects.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Japan, come on over.
Without the samurai sword, I hope.
I hope that she can hear the question. You know how to speak both French and Spanish. How did you learn?
どうやってフランス語とスペイン語を学んでるとおっしゃったんですけども、どうやって学んだんですか？
J'habitais en France pendant un an et après je suis partie en Espagne pour apprendre le flamenco et me quedé tres meses.
Oh. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm on the stage and I can feel you're full of energy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Japan.
Come on down, Miss USA. We'd like to know why Lake Tahoe is one of the most interesting places you've been to.
Lake Tahoe is the most interesting place I've been to. It's funny, Lisa Gleave is in the crowd. She was there with me. We went skydiving. It was my first time. And it was such a rush because I've never done anything quite like that. I'm a bit of an extreme sports girl, but I just took the plunge and went, had a bird's eye view of its beauty, and I was so happy to do it, and it was awesome. If you can, try to do it. It's amazing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Puerto Rico, come on over. Puerto Rico, you said your goal is to become an actress. Why is that?
Bueno, en realidad, este campo siempre a mí me ha llamado mucho la atención. El saber que una persona puede ponerse en roles distintos, el poder palpar desde lo más profundo del corazón las diferentes experiencias que puede vivir un ser humano.
Well, I have really always loved that role because it's amazing how somebody can really put their heart and live different experiences that the human being can live.
Por esa razón me llama mucho la atención esta carrera.
And for that proper reason is why I love that career so much.
Puerto Rico, thank you very much.